the beginning of the time before time, there was life. Life that took on the forms of creatures, all species different, yet the same, as their law was the force. A force that creates within all things a being and an existence. Such was the beginning of life, and it was the force. And it came from the force, a race that could feel the force's presence. They were the gifted, the chosen. They were the Jedi, a race chosen to lead and protect the lesser and the weak. But in a Jedi's ability to control and feel the force was power, and within power lies greed. It was within the strongest Jedi, a Jedi by the name of Shinar, that greed conquered all that was good with him, and left in its place a black heart. The Jedi did what they could to help him, but there was no good left in him. With an army by his side, he set out to kill and rule. He became like a black plague, killing or turning the hearts of good into black night. The Jedi did all they could to stop him, but he killed all who opposed him. All but one, me. With all Shinar's greatness and power, he has failed to find me, which I fear won't last long. Before the Jedi fell, they placed in my protection a stone that was so powerful in the Force that if released into a race of normal beings, it would place its force into theirs, making its power their own, starting a new order of Jedi. But since this galaxy is so corrupt with evil, I must send the stone to a galaxy far, far away where life has not yet been touched by the Force. All hope rests in me sending the stone. Sadly, to do this, the stone will use so much energy that it will kill any who are near it, including me. I write this letter to you, young one, for whoever you are, the stone has chosen you. I have set in the stone our history so that you may learn from our mistakes. You are our last hope, the beginning of our end. Fate has chosen you, young one. Bring peace to your world, and you will live the life of our kind.
We'll be right back. strongest of Shinar, not the wisest. Power out, Jedi.
Going to kill you. You see, we're both going to die. Only you will die knowing nothing in life but anger.
Activate stone.